Nosie's criminal revenge.
Good. Nosie's father and first aid plan. They are trying to keep the business stable, but it's not going according to plan.
Nosie! The 20-year young son of Kier. Nosie recently finished his university degree. But in order for him to graduate and get his diploma, he first needs to pay his debt to the school. This is difficult to do because of the current crisis.
Tip, the murderer, criminal, who wants to double cross nothing. He has a lot of secrets.
The cops, they just try to catch bad guys, but Nosie is often caught in the middle of the crossfire.
The story. All of Nosie's troubles started in Italy, during a holiday with his dad. They got robbed by the criminal Sip, hacking into their bank account and stealing all their money. Sip left them broke and unable to fund their family business. Everything seems to work against father and son, as they now try a different way of life, the criminal way. Meanwhile, the criminal Sip has come to the Netherlands to continue to hunt Nosie, while killing people with surgical belly bombs. Nosie discovers this and tries to warn everybody, but he is disbelieved. Nosie is running out of options because of Sip and the cops. Sip is trying to outsmart Nosie and prove that he is a better criminal. Nosie becomes angry and wants just one thing, revenge. Nosie, the criminal, revenge.
Sip, I got the money!
Go to work. The next target is the Blabber Bank. Well, prepare for that. I will go to your school to pay them.
Alright, father! Dude! The cops have found us! We got to run now, Dad! Kier? Father? Are you still there? Probably run already!
Freeze! We know you are in there. Come outside now.
I will never surrender!
Seems he's out cold.
How can he be out cold? It is midsummer.
Soon.
Tell me, who do you work for?
No matter what you do, it's none of your business.
It is my business. Talk. Who do you work for and where can I find him?
I will not tell you, even if I knew, but I don't know.
For the last time, who do you work for, young man?
Young? I'm already 20. And I finished university and torture won't work on me. My father trained me.
Thanks for the piece of information of your dad. It is all I needed to know. Lock him up.
Get me out of here, fuckers! If we weren't robbed in Italy, we would still be rich. And my study would have been paid for.
5 months later.
Christmas. The cops are enjoying their time. And what do I get? Piece of dry, shitty bread. Can I please have some water?
Alright, alright. I hope this is refreshing enough.
Ouch! These people are horrible! I need to get out of here! And very fast!
A day later.
You receive a Christmas package, Nosie.
Awesome! Clothes? A letter from my dad! I hope he got me something useful! Sweet! A mask of pressed orange dub! Awesome! The mask and the rope there gives me a great idea! Now is my chance!
What's going on? Ouch! President! I don't know what Nosie did this time, sir, but I will get you out immediately. Sorry for the inconvenience, President Dump.
Piece of cake!
I overhear, sir.
Nice job!
At the restaurant.
Harold is not safe anymore, but I managed to get a cheap motel room.
Sweet! I wonder what it's like. Can we go there?
Okay, let's go.
Eating without paying. Never heard of going Dutch, I guess.
Very early the next day.
The breakfast news. Here follows an emergency message from the police. Early this morning, some cops were found beaten unconscious. No further info is available except for this picture.
Is that Italian criminal, Sip?
I think you are right.
I will not allow him to become better than me. If it wasn't for him, we wouldn't be in this mess. I gotta get there before Sip. Oh, by the way, the jail is empty. See ya.
The jail's gone? But I just stole it yesterday. How long did it use?
At the bank.
Alright, hand over the money. Come on, now.
You're too late.
What do you mean, too late?
Somebody already beat you to it.
What? Whoa!
The Italian guy from TV. Sip or something.
I swear, when I get my hands on him, I will get my revenge. Sevenfold.
At home.
No! Father! What happened? Father! Say something!
Watch out for Sid. He's a slayer. But you don't have to worry. I left something for you. Goodbye. I suck.
No! You can't leave! Don't worry, Father! I will avenge you! The second he shows his face, he's dead!
Oh, I don't think so. Let's take a little nap.
Later.
Where am I? Am I in heaven? Wait, I'm still alive? Why didn't he kill me? That doesn't make any sense. Something's off here. What could it be up to?
Huh? What now?
Good morning, sir. I have your package.
What could be? And what do I have to think? Wow! An Ultra Speed Turbo! I've always wanted one of these! Sweet! But I don't even have a car to use it with though! Never mind. I just did one.
Sir, one more thing. Your briefcase.
Briefcase? Why would I need that? And it's empty, idiot! If my father was still alive, I would thank him. But now it's too late. I would tell him how much I love him. And how proud I am of him. I miss you. But it's too late for that now. Sim's gonna have to pay. Oh man, it's already two. I better start looking into this. Better watch out, Sim.
At the hospital.
The doctor will see you now.
Thank you, sir.
This isn't fair. Rich snobs always get to first.
Security, can you go check out that guy's case? I'm worried there might be some inside. It looks kinda suspicious.
No problem. I will check it out. Excuse me, sir. I'm going to have to ask you to open up that case.
It's empty, dude!
Son, open the case now.
Okay, fine! Look, I told you, it's empty!
What the heck? Let this guy go first. He's fucking loaded.
It's impossible! I could have sworn! Where in the world did all the
Mr. Nosie.
Don't you patronize me! I'm not some old foggy!
Sorry. How can I help you? Are you still seeing stars?
No, wait! How did you know I got knocked out?
Unfortunately, you're not the only one, you see. But I worry that the rest won't show up.
Okay, but why so worried?
Well, because you probably have a bomb in your body. You've been calling them bunny bombs.
A what?
A while back, we recruited an intern named Sip. Maybe you have heard of him. He claimed that he wanted to help people. But we soon discovered that his real intentions were much darker. He seemed really nice, but all the while he was a murdering criminal. He learned how to make small bombs. Small enough to swallow, because there is no evidence. He will probably end up with a lighter sentence, if he gets one at all. No one realizes how he has been killing his victims. He studied medicine so that he could implant these bombs without arousing suspicion, since it would be obvious. If everyone died at once, he used a timer so they die in the middle of the night. No one realized anyone has died until the morning when no one wakes up.
How did you know that?
He was our employee. There was something mysterious during his break, so I didn't trust him anymore, so I spied on him.
Muddy. Muddy. Muddy.
At first glance, I thought it was just a diary of something, until I read it. It turned out to be a notebook holding his dark plans. After turning it over to our boss, he was fired and became a criminal. I haven't seen him for a while, until a couple days ago, but it seems now that he is back at it again.
It's a shame that I still remember the first time I met him.
How do you know him?
He robbed us and stole all our money in Italy. I was millionaire before he took everything I had. Now I have nothing.
I'm sorry to hear that. Before we change the subject, I want to make a scan to check if the bomb is really inside you and that we can talk about it.
Okay.
Keep and don't move a muscle. I was right.
Take it out of me! Now!
I really want to help you, but we can't do it right now.
That's bullshit!
It's not. If we do something wrong, we end blowing everything away. I can't take that risk.
It's going to blow up anyway! So if you don't try to save one life, you will never be able to save anyone else! Isn't that worth it?
Sorry, Nos. They fire me if I do it. And it's dangerous. Sim already won.
Maybe easy for you to say. But we can't let him win.
What? Easy? He's everywhere. He was even here.
Oh! He's really nuts. And sick. Even the rest of the nuts stay away from him.
Sick? I didn't know that nuts could be sick.
Don't take everything so seriously! I'm going right now! Goodbye! Oh man, I have to pee! Oops, I dropped my suitcase! What the? So, my suitcase can transform into the things that I'm thinking about.
Hey man, hurry up! I also have to pee too!
Let me out of here, fool!
Man, technology is always changing too much.
It's gonna keep getting worse every second.
with these dead people around me? Eh? They have a picture of me? Oh, wait, what? Wanted? What is this bullshit? They must be crazy! Whoa! It's everywhere! Luckily, I'm not the only one! They are searching for Sim too! What? Why is he worth more than me?
Something wrong, Nos?
He just aren't welcome here, Sim!
So, what are you doing here?
Don't steal my line!
That's why I'm a criminal. But I'd only come to check out your bad fighting moves. Even though I know that you are going to die tomorrow night.
Ouch!
Man, even a pussy can fight better. When did you train, pussy?
I want to thank you all for watching my comic video. Do you want to know how this comic ends? Click on the link in the description or just scan this QR code. Don't forget to subscribe to stay on track. Thank you all.